the whole industry is has to protect itself from AI. And so if a strike is necessary, then yes. And so lots of parts of our world are going to be threatened by AI, so we need to get ahead of it, I think, and make some sensible decisions and regulate things, not